The penultimate stop of the journey was made in Marigot Bay for a dinner and parties to celebrate what will be for some of them the achievement of a lifetime. Among them, a family comprising two girls aged 10 and 11.
It was an incredible experience, both personally and as a family.
Well, first I really didn't want to do it, and then like after a little while I did want to.
Well, I didn't really know what to expect, and I think it's more than what I expected it to be, and I really enjoyed it.
The organizers of the event, World Cruising Limited, known for the Atlantic Rally for Cruisers, ARC, conceptualized World ARC as another opportunity for yachts to travel in organized groups to distant lands. Andrew Bishop of World Cruising Limited says World ARC is now finally based in St. Lucia and will from 2014 become an annual event.
We announced just about 18 months ago that the event was going to be run every year, and so the next World ARC will start in 2014, so in 8 months' time, and from then it will be every January.
The final leg of World ARC started in Marigot Bay and headed north in a victory procession called the Parade of Sails. It was an emotional sail as these yachts have been together for 15 months and were now nearing the completion of an experience they will cherish for life. Tourism Minister Lon Theophilus congratulated the crews for their outstanding achievement and assured the organizers that World ARC will get the full support of the government in ensuring its continued success.
St. Lucia has managed to build a very strong and family relationship with ARC. And we want to continue to grow that relationship in the years to come.
Preparations are already underway for the fourth World ARC to begin in St. Lucia in January 2014. The next big event for St. Lucia is the Atlantic Rally for Cruisers, which begins in November. For the DBS News World, Alex Busquet reporting.